either go spectacularly well or spectacularly wrong. Almost the perfect wind direction for this, isn't it? Because you can just go backwards and forwards across the sound.